Okay, so let's look at the first two lines. So, where ships of purple gently toss on seas of daffodil. Now, it's purple, which is weird, because normally if we're thinking about flowers, we think either lavender or like violet or something, but it says daffodil, so we got to focus on the word daffodil. So, let's see, if we split it like here, got daffo and dil, and dil, if you flip the D into a B, now I have this bill, and then you just add an L, so now you got Bill. And who's on the dollar bill? One person on the dollar bill is George Washington. Okay. See where I'm going with this? Now, fantastic sailors mingle. Who are these sailors? That's the real question here. If we split this here, we got fantastic sailors. See what's happening. Ships of purple gently toss on seas. What sea are we talking about? We got George Washington. We have a ship. When did George Washington... When was George Washington on a ship? When he crossed the Delaware. What sea is this? The Delaware River. The sea is the metaphorical Delaware River. Okay? Now, if we go over here to the fantastic sailors, the stick sailors are the British. Okay, the stick sailors are the British. All right, so now we got a boat here. We got our boat. Mingle doesn't stand for mingle as in like I'm mingling with my friends. It actually stands for the Revolutionary War. When they crossed the Delaware, then they attacked the British. So now this is the Revolutionary War. This is the British man. This is George Washington over here. Yep. And you see, they're sailors because the British, they came over from Europe. So, naturally, that makes sense. Okay, so, now, they attacked each other. So now we get to this tricky part. And then, the wharf is still. Now, if we look at wharf, and we take away the RF, now, we have WA. And what is WA the start of? WA is start of whale. Okay, so now we have one animal. Now, you might be thinking, there's no more animals in this. What is daffo? Daffo is almost daffy. And daffy is a duck. So now we have a duck and we have a whale. Who in America is a big fan of animals? That's right, the Native Americans. Okay? They're a big fan of animals. Why would the whale be still? The whale would be still if there were no more Native Americans. Now, when did the Native Americans leave America? Or rather, get pushed to the left of America? The Trail of Tears. Okay, that was when all the peoples, they just pushed them out. Now, what does a Trail of Tears look like? The Delaware River. Okay? So, now we know that the Delaware River is actually the Trail of Tears, and that the Trail of Tears was caused by the Revolutionary War. In particular, George Washington. Right?
Good talk.